Good morning, it's the 24th of July 2017 and today we are here at...
Disney.
Disneyland Paris. So, first day here, first morning, and we're about to head in. Welcome to Disneyland Paris. We're here for a week, so we're going to take in both of the Disneyland parks and maybe a couple of other parks that are nearby or on our way back to the ferry port. So we've driven in this time, and it's about to get run over by a vintage car. We drove down from the UK. Not a bad drive. Really quite nice motorways. Quiet. No problem at all. So we got to Paris last night and we're in the park today. If you check out our vlog from Christmas, you'll remember that all of this was all boarded off because we've been doing a lot of work around Discoveryland. So here we go. Hyperspace Mountain. Peter's first go on any of the Space Mountains. Just admiring all the work that's been done in Discoveryland since we were here last. Wow, what did you think of that, Peter?
It was good.
Is it really good?
Yeah, but on the day, my neck went
on the restraint. Oh,
it
dear.
It was too fast.
It was really fast. That's also the first time you've been upside down on a roller coaster. How was that?
Good, but I just...
Did you like it?
I just got dizzy.
You just got dizzy. Oh. Wow, really impressed with the updates for Hyperspace Mountain. So much better than Space Mountain Mission 2 was when we rode it earlier in the year. They've got the new cars on there, they're really nicely done. The new restraints are really nice. And it's just such a far more comfortable ride than it was earlier this year as Space Mountain Mission 2. Yeah, when we did Space Mountain Mission 2 last year, we weren't very impressed. It's extremely rough and really not particularly enjoyable at all. This is much better. Much, much better. Really, really enjoyed that. Of course, the main reason for all the updates to Discoveryland last year was the new updated Star Tours, which is now open. Well, it's not open. It hasn't opened the gates yet, but it will be open later and we shall go on that and find out what it's like. Right, next up, time for Buzz Lightyear.
To infinity and beyond.
And
time for a look at the new updates to Pirates of the Caribbean. Lagoon's also had a retheme. It's now Captain Jack's. Yeah, so we've just come off New Pirates of the Caribbean. We're quite impressed by the changes. The updates have worked really well. There's some really good things in there, as you'll see from the footage that I've taken. The new bits don't detract from how the old ride was. Most of the ride goes through the same stages that it did before the updates. We really liked it. Really good.
Hello. What did you think of the updates to Pirates?
It was good.
It was good. Which did you like? What's your favourite bit?
The bit with Jack Sparrow.
Oh, you like the bit with Jack Sparrow?
Yeah.
Which bit with Jack Sparrow?
The two bits with Jack Sparrow.
Right. So what were the two bits with Jack Sparrow?
One popping out the barrel and one popping out and the one sitting on the chair rocking with a parrot. On the side.
Yes, we do like Pirates of the Caribbean. It's a very nicely done dark ride. Still probably my favourite ride on park. Certainly Peter's favourite ride on park. And possibly my favourite dark ride. Yeah, no, really good ride. Really enjoy that. So, back into Fantasyland. It's now time for the other big dark ride. Small World. Coming. Put some effort in. They moved. Thank you.
time for a little walk through the Curious Labyrinth. It's all been repainted since the last time we were here, so it should look nice.
And that's what's gonna be. I wanna be a man and come.
enjoyed the Forest of Enchantment. There's a nice little show that. Right, where are we going next?
Where are we, Peter?
Thunder Mountain.
Big Thunder Mountain.
Well, we're queuing for Big Thunder Mountain and it appears to be raining a bit. A bit soggy out there. This could be interesting.
Yeah, Big Thunder Mountain in the wet. That was brilliant. Really enjoyed that. Really very nice coaster. Right, while we're down in here, maybe have a look at Phantom Manor.
Thank you.
Peter, what's your favourite ride?
This.
Which is?
Phantom Manor.
Why do you like it?
Because I do, but I just don't like the lift.
Don't like the lift, but you like the ride?
And the story.
Yes, we do like Phantom Manor. It's really good fun. Really enjoy that one. Right, I think it might be time. Now the sun's come out. Might be time to actually go and think about some food. So we're going to get something to eat, and I'll speak to you in a minute. Particular favourite here for all of us. Really good ride, really good ride, and loads of really excellent theming. I mean, the thing looks stunning as well as being particularly great to go on. It's a lot of fun. Really do like this one. Always good to visit the mother-in-law. Yes, the castle does have a dragon underneath it. Jones, it's one of those coasters that actually a heck of a lot better at night. I don't really think that much of it during the day, but at night it really seems to come alive. The theming really helps, along with an enormous amount of fire.
Disney Illuminations. Au château de lumière, sommeil un esprit rêveur. Une âme d'enfant qui ne demande qu'à s'amuser et à changer le monde en un lieu magique où les rêves deviennent réalité.
This is an invitation to dream.
Don't let your heart be.
you for joining us again today at the park. The rides are closed, the show is over. And so, from all of us, good night.